state of the criminal mind during and after his crime. And somewhere in it, I mentioned the